babe, and this one they have shea butter on the inside. After they use the shea butter, they also use the second
for the video.
Because the olden days, you can't get a calabash to stamp. They use yam or cassava. But this is good. And this one is not easy to do. That's how they try to do this. But for you, I'm not offering. And this symbol came first before the rest come. This one, they call it leadership. That is the chief of Ejikra or the king of Ejikra. Then after this one, and the Jinyami, accept God. This is also a traditional symbol. Most people also like this symbol, Jinyami. And go back to your roots.
Sankofa. Sankofa.
And you know Sankofa, they have three types of Sankofa. This is old, old, and these are the new ones. So this three symbol, one meaning, Sankofa.
Sankofa.
Go back to your roots. After Sankofa, then Aya.
Aya.
Like we are here, yeah. You are not afraid of me.
Yeah.
I'm not afraid of you.
Persistence symbol is rewarded with success.
Yes. Aya. Aya. Then Funtum Flumfu, then Tem Flumfu. That is two crocodiles sharing one stomach. Symbolizes unity.
Unity.
And diversity.
This symbol.
Funtum Flumfu.
Funtum Flumfu.
Then Tem Flumfu. That's this symbol.
Unity and diversity.
And like I told you, this is tit for tat. Bite not one another. Like do me, I'll do you.
Yeah.
In tree, they call it Obinka Obi.
Got another version of that one.
Yeah, tit for tat.
Yeah. And this two symbol, you can't find it on the chart because it's a new symbol.
I knew you was thinking it.
This one they call it change your life.
Change your life.
Change your life. Symbol of repentance.
Ah.
Repentance. Change your life. It's a new symbol. It's the one you want to use, you can use this one. And this is power of love.
Yes, let's make it.
The word for love.
Yes, love making. Let's get some nation building going on.
Power of love. So they're going to do the painting here. Root. You like the love one?
No, I have a question. Uh-huh. So you said the oldest one, the leadership one? Yeah. Like how old is it? When did that start?
I can't tell. Because my father got in 90 years before he passed. Mm-hmm. And didn't cry, it's a generation.
I mean,
my father's father show my father. Okay. Yes. So I can't tell the day.
So you said your father was 90 years
before? Yes,
he died.
Before he passed. Oh. Yeah.
Wow.
My father was 90 years. He is the sambal. Yeah, it's a sambal on the house.
Oh,
so let's go this way for the printing. Look through
yes,
the
man, you're gonna get your clock, my
old. Two symbols.
What happened there?
The charts right here.
The tide shift and the rocks fell.
Yeah.
Little man, get in line and make your clock. What you gonna make? You gonna make one
those
for your mommy?
We need that Kente clock, the big one.
Yeah.
Please, yeah, we can get it in the room here. Yeah.
They have the t-shirt.
Okay, pick the symbols you like from the board here.
I tell me, so they're about to get set.
Hello.
All right, say hello. It wasn't me. What did he do now? I like your clock, man.
It was him.
Good job. You ready to make your clock, Bomani Junior?